manipulator, bro.
Oh, you such a fucking fraud. Your lies, they go on and on. Play the prince to fall and then you switch like a chameleon. Cause you such a fucking fraud. Bitch ass, you a fucking dog. I heard you got a new bitch, but she don't know who she fucking dog. You just another shoot, sucking the flute, singing that la-di-da. Making it look cute, but she got no clue what you running from. Compulsive lying tendencies and how you play with alcohol. Real talented at networking, real talented at breaking hearts. Worried about your paper, huh? But the second shit go left and I'm a mess and I'm depressed. You the first to say you taking off and loyal. What the fuck you know about loyalty? Your promises or calling back or ownership or honesty, real loyal. You know all about planning seeds with bitches that with tension with DM. And once I fell asleep, real loyal. Oh, you such a fucking fraud. Your lies, they go on and on and on.
It's hard if you love somebody that don't love you back.
A fucking fraud, they thinking you my bodyguard. Meanwhile, you're the one that's been hurting me from the fucking start. Oh, you such a fucking fraud. I led you through my fucking walls just so you could break me and make money off my fucking scars. Now I'm supposed to watch you be a better man to women who don't understand what it's like to stand next to you in fucking war. When your teammate is your teammate and your enemy too. But the lies don't hurt as bad as the memories do. So I'd rather see it through instead of cutting you loose.
Cause a promise is a promise.
Real loyal. Cause what the fuck you know about loyalty? Your promises or calling back or ownership or honesty. Real loyal. You know all about planting seeds with bitches that with tension with DM. And once I fell asleep, real loyal. Oh, you such a fucking fraud. Your lies, they go on and on and on.
It's hard if you love somebody that don't love you back. Love you back.
I know I'm not perfect. I know I didn't make the relationship as healthy as I could have, but like, I talked to my therapist, was like, you've got to be a rapper.